To add a form in Contact Form 7, click one of the Add New buttons in the Admin panel or at the top of the Contact Form screen. This activates the Add New Contact Form screen, where you can choose a language and then click the Add New button, or you can click the Add New button to use English as a default language. This opens a screen where the form can be edited. This form will not be saved until the Save button has been clicked. The Add New Contact screen is divided into several sections. The title or name field. The name used here is not part of the actual form and is used in the contact form list to identify the form. The form field with the code for the actual form, and a generate tag section for adding tags used in the form section and the mail section below. The mail section has the header information for the email submitted using this form, and the message body that is received when the form is submitted. Below that is a mail to section where additional emails can be added. You can send different emails to different recipients using the additional headers in the primary mail template above. The messages section contains the warning and confirmation messages that are used when submitting the form. These can be edited and individually customized for each form. And finally, the additional settings section is used to add a custom script like a Google Analytics script or even a PayPal button. Remember to click the Save button to generate the short code and to save any changes.